go through the most respected French intellectuals and run through what they say about science. And, you know, it is so embarrassing that you kind of cringe when you read it.